70s, I had a hit single. Believe it or not. It was about my hometown, New York City.
Like this.